There are 12 Jyotirlings, the essence of Lord Shiv, spread across India. And the first amongst these holy shrines is the Temple of Somnath. For several centuries, the foreign invader attacked this shrine to destroy our sense of identity and our culture. But faith is not made up of wood and stones. It cannot be wiped out by merely destroying a few structures. Our faith prevailed. And after every invasion, the temple was rebuilt. Not far from here, the Hiran, Kapil and Saraswati rivers converge. Close by also is the Gita Mandir and the Bhalka Teerth, where Lord Krishna was fatally struck by an arrow. Somnath Temple. Breathe in the power of belief. Breathe in the fragrance of faith. Breathe in a bit of Gujarat.